how to use a chain checker. This little tool helps extend the service life of expensive drivetrain components. If you have a 12-speed system, you'll use the 0.5. If you have a 10 or 11-speed, you can use the 0.75. Just go ahead and hook the tool into the chain, and if this little peg falls between the links, then it's time for a new chain. And now you know